now plans to sell the Yeezy brand directly to consumers, something he argued about with radio host Sway back in 2013.
Or why don't you empower yourself and don't need them and do it yourself?
How, Sway? You
take a few steps back to go.
You ain't got the answers, man.
So Sway, almost 10 years ago, said, man, why don't you do it on your own? Was he right?
You know what? I will go ahead and say Sway had the answer. Mm-hmm.